He'll take it to the hole.
And JMU is on the board. Small. Reynolds quickly to barrier from three. Her shot goes in.
Top of the key steps back. Katruda, the transfer, kicks back to Smalls from three.
Yes!
Smalls pushing the pace once again. She'll drive to the baseline. Kamaya Smalls off the backboard and in.
Great vision there by the guard for Northeastern, but the effort went begging. Pass down low. Cooper Williams trying to find a teammate
by the Huskies. Not keeping her quiet, but really limiting her.
Katruda underneath. We're back underway. Give and go is read perfectly by Small. She intercepts and looks to start ahead. Sets up at the top of the right corner and kicks out for barrier instead. Just inside the line, little floater as Smalls has some trouble, but finally breaks the press. Now down low for Katruda, and she gets that one to go. Worth noting that Kamaya Smalls does not lead James Madison in points right now. She gets the rebound and goes right back up.
8 to 9 points. I misspoke on the last one. They told me math was not included in this.
Smalls, now she's in double digits. Here's Barrier, driving on Clark. Barrier goes wide, and a nice play there by Lexi Barrier as the Dukes reset. 7 seconds to shoot. Here's Barrier. She goes up and on the right hand, gets it in off the glass. Stretch pass. Here's Smalls. Spots up from just inside the arc, and she gets it. That's a two-pointer. There is the aforementioned Smalls, looking on the worst of the wear. Steps up, three ball, off the iron. Rebound. Yes! Steps in front of Clark, gets to the rim. Smalls with the rebound. She gets it to go. Down low. Haven't seen much of Katruda here, but here's Merritt looking to drive on the right hand. Gets it in. Balls. Now Barron for three from the corner. It goes.
Wide open.
Merritt wide open. She gets this one.